Seafood HACCP refers to the food safety regulation put in place by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration in 1997 to transition the seafood industry to a preventative rather than a reactive food safety system. It is based on the HACCP system, which was initially developed by Pillsbury for the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, or NASA, to ensure astronauts had safe food supplies on missions, and stands for the Hazard Analysis and Critical Control Points. Individuals who take the Seafood HACCP training can expect to learn about the Seafood HACCP regulation itself, common seafood-related food safety hazards, the basic principles of HACCP, how to conduct a hazard analysis to identify hazards of concern for specific products and processes, and how to implement and develop HACCP plans for their operation.
Benefits to the HACCP training for us here at Hanalu Farms is to be able to explore the products that the customers are demanding, whether it's a filleted product, a whole fish on ice, or maybe something unique. If a customer would happen to approach me that wants, you know, something different, something that's processed, semi-processed, whatever it is, it's a tool that I have in the back of my pocket that I can use. I've already had the training, I already know how to do it.
With my recent HACCP certification and writing a HACCP plan, my plans going forward for my business would be to develop a more local market, being able to serve retail customers and local restaurants.
My experience with the HACCP training course, it was a lot simpler and easier than I expected. The instructors are right there with you, telling you, explaining to you what exactly is, what the next steps are, and would recommend it for any farmer that's thinking about doing the HACCP plan but hasn't had it yet. It's nothing to be anxious or worried about.
So we partnered with the Sea Grant program to help us with the filleting process. We picked up the training for the HACCP program and found it extremely beneficial. Through the training of the HACCP program, we were able to successfully complete this process in a lot less time than it would have took us if we were just trying to do this on our own.
They're always very helpful. They're a great tool to have, great group of people, and they're always willing to help with the benefits of the farmer.